Shahrukh Khan, he born the 2nd of November 1965, also known as SRK, is an Indian film actor, producer and television personality. Referred to in the media as the Badshah of Bollywood, King of Bollywood, King Khan, he has appeared in more than 80 Bollywood films and earned numerous accolades, including 14 Filmfare Awards. Khan has a significant following in Asia and the Indian diaspora worldwide. In terms of audience size and income, he has been described as one of the most successful film stars in the world. Khan began his career with appearances in several television series in the late 1980s. He made his Bollywood debut in 1992 with Divana. Early in his career, Khan was recognized for portraying villainous roles in the films Dar (1993), Baazigar (1993), and Anjaam (1994). He then rose to prominence after starring in a series of romantic films, including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge (1995), Dil To Pagal Hai (1997), Kuch Kuch Hota Hai (1998), Mohabbateng (2000), and Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham (2001). He earned critical acclaim for his portrayal of an alcoholic in Devdas (2002), a NASA scientist in Swades (2004), a hockey coach in Chakda, India (2007), and a man with Asperger syndrome in My Name is Khan (2010). His highest grossing films include the romantic comedy Chennai Express (2013), the heist comedy Happy New Year (2014), the action film Dilwale (2015), and the crime film Race (2017). Many of his films display themes of Indian national identity and connections with diaspora communities, or gender, racial, social and religious differences and grievances. For his contributions to film, the Government of India honoured him with the Padma Shri, and the Government of France awarded him both the Audrey des Arts et des Lettres and the Legend Honour. As of 2015, Khan is co-chairman of the motion picture production company Red Chillies Entertainment and its subsidiaries, and is the co-owner of the Indian Premier League cricket team Kolkata Knight Riders. He is a frequent television presenter and stage show performer. The media often label him as Brand SRK because of his many endorsement and entrepreneurship ventures. Khan's philanthropic endeavors have provided health care and disaster relief, and he was honored with UNESCO's Piramidi Kaun Mani Award in 2011 for his support of children's education and World Economic Forum's Crystal Award in 2018 for his leadership in championing women's and children's rights in India. He regularly features in listings of the most influential people in Indian culture, and in 2008, Newsweek named him one of their 50 most powerful people in the world.